more. Twitch isn't not really great. I guess I've got to get the link. Oh, I'm just getting the link for YouTube. Do we have anyone else on that's gonna actually play or no? Yeah, same. I'm dropping this link to a bunch of Facebook groups real quick. See if we can get some love. Yeah, it's true, man. Yeah. I mean, that's pretty dope that they're finally going to get it to you, though. Yeah, I've got AT&T fiber, actually. See, it's pretty dope. I enjoy it. Alright, man. I dropped the link in a few Facebook groups, so I guess we'll see if it takes off. I don't know. Are you checking the stream? Alright. Well, let's get started. I guess we'll keep it open. I'll go private game in case we have to join. I mean, I could message this dude and see if he wants to play. He's got two people. I'll give it a second since there's no one really watching the stream but you, so. He's on PC. I don't really want to add him. Alrighty. Let's get her going, squirrel. What, high rounds, baby? Shit, I don't know. I didn't really like it that much because there's not a lot you can't do. I was just trying to hit round 100. The Christmas one ain't bad at all. I mean, it was fun. But I'm gonna try to hit high rounds tonight since I got the time for it. I think, we can do that. I'm cool. I'm just gonna switch to game audio, but you can back out if you want. Alright, going to game audio. How's that feeling for you? Damn, that volume change, you're loud. Do we run train or do we sit up top? If we can get the dive weapon, I guess.
Requiem, actual strike team is on the ground.
Welcome to Alpha Site, strike team. Let's get to work.
Let's go. Yeah.
Let's go, buddy. Round 100. Speed run.
Here we are. Ground zero.
Around the world.
Should have known it would come back to some evil Nazi experiment gone wrong.
Wouldn't be the first time, would it, Major Carver? Team, facility entrance should be just ahead.
Bro, I think you got your mic muted again.
You hear me? You can't hear me at all, huh? Cover me, I'm gonna leave the party. Hey, can you hear me now? Scroll. Hey, can you hear me? See if that works. See if we can fix our problem. You hear me now? Yeah, because I could hear you until you said that you couldn't hear me, and then it stopped. I don't quite understand what happened there. I don't know, I guess we'll, let me know if you start lagging out. We'll just go dark. But yeah, I mean, I figure with two of us, and you're not hosting anything, it should be alright.
Stay alert. Someone may be inside.
In theory.
Omega group equipment everywhere, walking cadavers all over the site. Don't need a magic 8-ball to know we're in bad shit here.
The Nazis lost control of the experiment in 45. Did the Soviets really think they do better?
No shit. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and pause it and leave the party. And then, if anything, we'll make a new one if we can't talk. So start a new party. I don't know what it is, bro. Yeah, I mean, I'll be able to survive. Yeah, that'd be tough. I mean, maybe it'll work out, though. That's cool. Yeah, no, man. That's why, like, genuinely, I actually cared to get the audio working. Cause, like, I'm sure you and me just running train, we'd be alright. But it's just not as fun.
Thank you.
they traveled to the other dimension.
I like it. But probably not great. Where's the box? Hey, do you have a gun? Do you want to send us to the Easter egg? Fuck. I just bought Jug. Well, either way, I guess it's a shot at a wonder weapon. Yeah, Jug's all yours. I was just hoping for a ray gun or wonder weapon or something. I did get a purple DMR out of that last box hit, though. Can you buy armor at this point? Or no? I'm gonna need you to show me. I wanna get that dive machine again. Regardless of what we do. If we sit up top. Yeah. Yeah, I just want the stink bomb one again. I like that a lot. It's a pain in the ass to use because everyone can't see, but. Yeah, I mean, you ain't wrong. Back to it. I'm not gonna not take that.
Yet another for the collection.
I mean, that sucks. It's not a ray gun, but. Yeah, I mean, I'm not trying to do it. I mean, we're on round, what, 8? I'm not too worried about when we get to it. Yeah, man, dude, I kind of miss them. 2.5-3 hour long Easter eggs. I don't really... Yeah, bro, I don't really like this, like, quick Easter egg end the game shit. Like, I want an Easter egg that... we beat, and yeah, man, I'm so fucking nerd horny for more, like, classic COD zombies.
Noticing a large concentration of radioactivity in your AO.
I know, that kind of sucks, though. That's in, what, 60 days? So where do you think we ended with the, it's the Aether story. Where do you think we ended with that? Because, I mean, I guess technically, yeah, that's, I've seen that one. But, I mean, where do we leave off in the game? What was our last map with them? It was, God, what was it? Yeah, in Black Ops 4. Call of the Dead was the last one we had with them. But that didn't offer it. That didn't offer us an ending. Were you lagging or something? Or are you just shitty? That's why. Hey, ring of fire. Yep, I hear you. I'm happy you made it. Yeah, man, I just don't get how it's that bad. Like, mine was pretty shitty, like, before I moved. But, like, I didn't have this issue. I got you. That's impressive, man. Like, every time I get new internet a lot, I guess. So, like, every time I get... That's brutal.
I got a window for Chopper Exfil strike team. Take it if we need to regroup.
Yeah, it's smooth like butter. Yeah. I just tried that Bowie knife instead of your gun butt upgrade, and it's not a one knife Bowie knife. Ah, that's tough. Try to mow through your zombies. I got a nuke here. I'm gonna try to hit in a second. Disappeared. Oh, did it go off? I don't know. Yeah, no, the AK's dope. I can't believe we don't have an overkill perk in this game. Do I get rid of the DMR? You're right, that's probably the weakest gun I could take as far as production.
Window closed. Raptor 1 will circle back later.
I'm gonna start hitting the box for the upgrade. Are you gonna be able to keep joining back if you do lag out? Like, I was about to say, do you just wanna run trains? Like, two separate trains? Yeah, I mean, if we go camping thing, let's go with if we can get two more people to join, cause like, I mean, who knows, like Skylar and someone else might always hop in. But, like, unless we get to that point, then we'll stick with running train. Where do you want to run train? No, you can have pond. I'd rather run mainframe. I haven't really, like, given it my 100% go yet. on running train at main, like aiming for high rounds.
No good at close quarters.
So long. Do you have keep a zombie?
I will level play. Someone take this weapon.
You're good.
They will not turn.
Come
down.
Get this launcher.
True. I keep a round or keep a zombie after this round just because I gotta take a piss, but I don't really want to pause it. I didn't want to pause it just so we can keep the rounds moving, kind of. I mean, we don't have to hold a dog, because fuck holding dogs. Not long. 30 seconds. Thank God I'm glad I'm down in Pack-a-Punch. Alright, I'm gonna pause it real quick. Ready? Ready, squirrely boy? Alright, it'll be probably another couple minutes I'll play, and then I gotta tuck the old lady in, and then I'll be back, and no interruptions. You gone. See that. I mean, at least you're not getting kicked from the party. Are you still alive? Like, in the game? Nope.
We all make mistakes.
I do not. You already lost all your guns, though. I'm gonna grab a quick revive just in case. Like, if you go down and you're still here, I can snag you sometimes. I can't believe it, man. Do you really think we need to try, like, just the game chat again, or what? It's pretty impressive how quick you are at rejoining, though. I mean, if not, man, I can just let you go. I can just keep a steady train going so you can join back. True. Go ahead and dump all of these fucking zombies with one mag of shoddy. Dropped another link into another Facebook group, see if we can get some luck. Sounds sarcastic. I feel like I don't get as many mystery box hits as I used to. Like it used to go away faster? Hey, I've got this here. If you want it. I got a purple stoner out of that mystery box. Yeah, I don't even know how to do that. Where you at?
Exit window open.
I'm gonna try to get to you. I need you to play a little bit better though, buddy. Are you the one random watching? Cause if not, to the one random watching, join us. We could use a third. Fair enough. I've got my link open too. It could very likely be one of the boys. I don't even know if I sent them the link for this though. They might not even notice. The Jingle Hells is cool, but I just feel like it's not a game mode to go high rounds because of the lack of mystery box. Fun for leveling up, though. That's what's up.
That was finish I wanted. The
Why don't you just run at the plane wing? I mean, that's a pretty safe spot. Way more room than anywhere downstairs. So full. Good looking out. C4's over Tomahawks every day of the week. Alright, let's do we have that dye machine built or no? Justify it, but that's what they all say. Congrats. Same boat. See what we got. Zombies are dead. Save one if you got it. Hearing it like mid roundish, but yeah. I was about to say that had to be lag.
Freeze the balls off a bloodhound.
now.
Yep. Pausing it. Yeah, I definitely just went spinning. I dropped my controller. That's how I unpaused it. I mean, it sucks, but it's okay. We're still friends. That's fine. Come kick it, buddy. Only options. Oh no, are you serious? Just give me one round out of you at a time and I'll be cool. Nice high round. Hours, baby, hours. You got the dye machine? If you've got one, hold them. I've got to get these frost damage kills. Yeah, me either. Kill it when you find it. Fuck 'em. I'll let you know, but I have not come across it. Well, I'm gonna crack a beer then. Survive.
I didn't mean that. Are
you sure you want to do this?
Damn, I think I bought the wrong attachments for both of my guns from Pack-a-Punch. Or wrong ammo mod. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. It just sucks that I have to spend more money on it. Yeah, I did dead wire. Damn it. Yeah, but I got, I'm trying to do the last challenge I have, which is the frost one. You. I'm gonna try. Are you by pond? Fuck. Yeah, that sucks. I don't want to open that panic door. I can't believe I got out of that, bro. God, I did not want to open that panic door. I don't know how I got out of that, but here we are. Bless you. January, my son. That's all you can do. But not with Pornhub, since you have no internet for it. True, man, that's tough. No. And make sure to buy self-revive whenever you can. Fuck it. I want fast rounds. I think I might invest in a camera over Christmas break.
So you collected hound gas. Well done. Something that potent could be enough to kill some local plant life.
So is it? It's dead wire that tears up the big guys. The kill just clutch cityed it. Whew. Damn it, that means you lagged out, huh? Bites the dust. Yeah, so not. I was about to say, now we just need to get the gun. Yeah, I noticed. I know. Never works like that, bro. That was funny as fuck, bro. You lagged out like right after. How do I get the free die? Or do I just have to hit the box? I guess I'll trade in this stoner. Where was it? Box. Do you get any of the XP for these games that you lag out of, or no? At least worth it. Spawn on me, do you know? There you go.
Dagging mystery box.
Where's that gun for you?
Yes.
Enjoy. Just stay fucking alive, bro. I know the lag happens, but just the rest of the time, stay alive. These magnums are such an ass, aren't they? Nothing like the old magnums. Monsters, dude, bro. But you are quick with them. Game. Yeah, I do. Yep. I told you, bro, I'm a zombies nerd. Well, when it comes to zombies, I am. Only when it comes to zombies. With zombies it is, bro. Yeah. That's, I feel like that's every year for people like you and me, though.
hold one.
Marking C4, Judge.
It's in Deadshot room, you said? Customs. If I don't get a Wonder Weapon, I'm gonna put him work with this QBZ. I gotta pack punch this gun. Let me know when you're ready. I'm gonna kill this dude. Alright, let's roll through a few more rounds. I'm gonna take a piss and go down to my car and grab a cigar. So, it'd be like a 15-minute break. 10-15-minute break. Nah, baby. I'm broke. It's called Black and Mild. Your boy don't have money to spend on nice cigars right now. About to start me a new job though, and I'll be big smoking. Some contracting work. I'll tell you a slightly bit more, not on a live stream, essentially, is what I'm getting at. Yeah. That is enough. Yeah. That's exactly why I'm saying I'll be smoking all the Cubans after that. M-word? Kind of, yeah. No, I know you don't. I just don't. I'm not saying it out loud. But yeah, so yeah, it's good money. But until then, I'm living on the cheap. Is that you shooting? Hey, shotgun. Gold shotgun. Nope, it's gone. It was in that box. Did you get
you get yourself the self-revive yet? Ooh. That's pack-a-punched with a ammo mod if you want that. Damn, you're the shit, squirrel. I'm about to double pack this bitch. Double pack that bad boy. Wait for the... Yeah, dude, I love that gun. Double pack this, then just work on getting the die, I think. I don't have shit for streamers tonight, bro. Twitch, I got way more, but that's kind of fucked up that it says nothing streamed on my Twitch. No, right now it says no one. Bro, nah, you're good. Like, Twitch genuinely was like, within like a few minutes, as soon as I started, I had at least two people. Like, before I sent my link out to my friends, I was like, damn, alright. But, like, the fact that it's not showing my videos makes me apprehensive to share. Talk shit, get hit. Get ready. Just cover my back, if anything.
Got another exfil window.
Melt them. What's your high round these days, Squirrel? That's impressive. That night that you kept lagging out was my highest, 51 exfil. Honestly, like, I don't blame you. Like, I don't know. I want to go higher solo because I know I can. It's just the time and the effort. Yep. Which I'm kind of happy that the ray gun holds so much weight again. Yeah, the ray guns have been disrespected for like the past like 5 years, 6 years. Pretty much. That was Black Ops 2, Mark 2 came out. True. Just exhausted. I got in a really tight spot that round. I popped two stim shots and backed myself into a corner. Ring of fired it. After this round, if we can't hold one, I'm gonna pause it and take a piss and go get that cigar I was telling you about. If you're still game to play, I think Sky's gonna join when he gets home from the bar. Yeah, bro. If you can help at all with sharing my streams out for YouTube or Twitch, that'd be the shit. Obviously, I want you involved in it because you're one of my top friends for zombies. I would say Joe's the top, but the chances of him playing is just... I'd be better off fucking a leprechaun. Damn, son. What was that? Oh, I didn't even know you could get that in this. Alright, now get the fuck out of my spot. You've got me all fucked up. I'm panicking. I'm gonna die. C4. The shit right there, Squirrel. You got what you deserve. You'll scream no more. No, that was good. No, honestly, I mean, yeah, you fucked me up, but like it doesn't really bother me. Like that was I was in control still, but fuck. That nuke was nice. Have you gotten the, I think it's called the Hunter Challenges for Zombies yet, done? That the heads on the stakes calling card. Oh yeah, I got that one the other, or last weekend, I think, when I played. I love it. Alright, let me see what I can do. I still hear you. Sorry, couldn't get all of them. Oh, I know how you play. Hey, save one, save one, save one, save one, save one, save one. I think I have nothing, but I think we have three left. But I'm gonna run and take a pee-pee. Let me know when you're good. Or you can tell. Or you have all three. Is that what we think it is? Is just two? Hey, I'm just gonna pause it because I'm gonna run to my car. Alright, give me 5-10 minutes. Alright, 5-10 minutes. Message me on PlayStation if you need me. You hear me? You hear me, Squirrel? Squirrely. Squirrel. Alright, ready? No problem. Alright, let's get back at it. Let's try to fly through some of these rounds. I know I'm taking this. I'm making this slow. Yeah, honestly, even if you leave and you're done for the night, I'm probably going to keep going until, like, I die. I'm not going to try to exfil at all. Unless we hit 100, but that's another 5 hours, which, maybe. That's not bad. How are you doing on gun wise? Damn. Do you have a? Do you have a self revive yet? Skylar joins. That'd be nice to have three people to fucking disperse this bullshit. True. We just need three die. I'm about to lose all my armor. My armor. You got a green guy.
Silence, pig.
Cover me.
Happens to best.
He's splitting. Stay alive, stay alive, stay alive.
I'm not positive. I was about to say,
I'm not positive I can get you this time.
Alright, no worries.
Yeah, man, and you're not even lagging. You've gotten too used to the lag. Get, you gotta get self revives, bro. Yeah. Sorry. Damn, I bought ammo for that. It's a struggle, man. It's a grind. No worries. Shit, bro. At some point, you're just not gonna get any revives, so you're just gonna have to accept it, but... I mean, I hope not. That's good. You're good. So No. I got quick revive. I need speed cola. I'm gonna get speed. I'm gonna hit the box, I think. Oh shit, I forgot about that. Where's the box at? See if I can get the dye machine. No worries. I mean, I think I'd like to have the stink bomb thing too with the ray gun, but I mean, we can give it a shot. If it doesn't work, we can buy the back door and bail out and just have to train. I get this die this round. I got $30,000 to spend.
Taking this assault rifle.
Setting waypoint.
SMG. That is all. Tactical rifle is good. Weapon claimed as mine.
Here, here. War machine, war machine, war machine. Fuck. I was gonna try to figure something out while dying. Alright. I'll meet you back. I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade this dumper. Cause I'm gonna dump them. Three what? My bad. Yeah, man, I mean, I'm all for, like, I'll dump with my ray gun with you, but I just know damn well we're gonna take a beating. Like, that gas holds them out of there, and then we can just fight the rest off. I'm pretty locked in when I play zombies, bro. When it comes to zombies, that's my cream of the crop. Squirrels out.
Window closed.
Volume. shit got hairy since you left, Squirrel. The way I look at it is, I've got to deal with it. No, I mean, no, I'm not worried about it. I'm just saying, like, I believe me, I give a shit. Like, I'm dealing with two players worth of zombies, but like, as far as like being mad at you because your internet sucks, like, no, like, I know that pain. Like, I've had to play with that pain, so. That is impressive. It really was. Yeah, it's like two. That's 130. Yeah, we would just quit the game when we were done. Like, whatever round we were on, we were just like, yeah, we're done. True. I can't stand the mystery box in this game. They've got to fix that. Fuck, bro, I'm getting close to not getting this gun. The verdict's out. I'm looking down so we can't tell, and you got two guns. Mystery box located. I can't knife that one for whatever reason, but I wouldn't be mad at all as long as you could stay in long enough to drop it for me. Well, fuck, Squirrel.
Technology drives once again.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to snag you with that one. If I pop a chopper right now, they won't touch my guy, right? Come. Second. Oh yeah, no, you're 100%. It's your internet. Like, there's nothing else. Like, your skill is not in question. What?
Yep.
My God. Yeah, I am too. I'm gonna go fucking do things that are unspeakable. Fuck. Are you fucking kidding me, bro? God fucking... I don't even want the ray gun ever again. I don't want it. Alright, bud. Yeah. Oh, I can't actually describe. I'll talk to you later, bud. Alright, see you, buddy.